Busia County Governor Sospeter Ojaamong says his administration remains committed to the facelift of the Busia Municipality. Ojaamong was speaking in Tessa South, where he urged residents to support the renewed war on COVID-19 by wearing face masks and practicing safe social distancing.
For the remaining period that we have, around 18 months, let us put our best foot forward. And I can hear the Itembea town, town you in Badilik, not in Badia, you. I can hear the city when I say, but I will stay, I will stay. But here's the city is a tap. So this disease is expensive, haina tiba, so we should be very cautious.
Na wengi mnajua kwamba hata tumeambiwa ICU imejaa. So tusipozingatia yale masharti ambayo inawekwa, hii magonjwa itakuja kuwa shida sana.